Aisakoko from aisakoko.com. In this video, I'm gonna talk about the prairie dogs, these small mammals that live underground. Prairie dogs live in a complex underground burrow with different chambers. Every chamber has a different purpose. Here we can see them gathering some hay to furnish their chambers. Prairie dogs are very social animals. They live in groups with one adult male, and different groups live together forming a town. To watch out for predators, there is always one of the group members that keeps watch. This group of prairie dogs have sometimes visitors in their enclosure. These two female peacocks sometimes sneak in to see if they can eat some of their food. I hope you liked this video, and if you want to know some more, visit my blog and don't forget to like and subscribe.